pipiliin mo? Panandali ang relasyon pero masayang masaya? O yung pangpatagalang relasyon pero maraming problema?
I believe I'd rather choose a long-term relationship that's full of sadness and hardship. For I believe, ladies and gentlemen, that with those hardships, I will learn from it. And every learning is always an experience, a new challenge. Sa aking pong buhay, namatayan po ako ng jowa, pero handa pa rin akong bumangon sa aking long-term relationship. Because at the end of the day, I will not be judged kung ano po at sino ang aking nakarelasyon. I will be judged kung gaano ko po pinahalaga ng relationship na yun, kahit po puno ng heartaches at hardship. And I